All right, so we are back now, back into the Demon's Ruins, inside the lava pit. I just want to show you, this is what I got from the Centipede Demon. Orange Shard Ring reduces lava damage. You could get that by killing his arm, or his centipede arm, the thing that pretty much killed me with one hit. And, yep. So if you're able to get that, then you'd be able to go across into the right side, and that's how the best place to kill the Centipede Demon. So now we're gonna go to the left here. All the way to the left, I believe. See, allows us to cross, no problem. Here we go, nice hole. It's a tunnel to somewhere. I boosted up my great shield now. It's a divine one, so hopefully I get more power. Oh, here we go. Thank you for the bonfire. All right, so you know what? I'm not gonna kindle it yet. Last thing I need is for some invader to come in and just destroy my whole world. I'm going to attune magic though. I think I'm gonna go with some fireballs. Great Chaos, Fireballs, yeah, let's go to Fireballs. We'll go with that. That's probably not gonna do nothing. Anyway, let's go. Just in case I need it. I got my Divine Swihander to plus 5, so it does extra boost. And what the hell? So, yeah. We gotta go this way. Okay, so minimal damage, thank goodness, and this is going to be a full lava stage again. I thought we were out of it, I guess not. All right, what the hell am I looking at? What are these things? What is that? I can't see nothing. It's too bright. It's really bright in here. What the hell is that? Alright, I don't know what it is. Apparently, I can't shoot it. Oh, there we go. What the hell? Oh, my goodness. Haha, they're killing each other. Yes, I know about this trick. And now he ran away. What a punk. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Hell is this? I'm gonna change my arrows here. It's not got no range. Come back here and kill your friend. There we go. Go ahead, fight. Fight to the death. Where are you going? Fight to the death. Beat me up. Come on. Attack me. You stupid half-legged yeah, he killed him. Haha, idiot. You killed your friend. Half-legged. It looks like the bottom part of a freaking of the centipede demon is what it looks like. Oh. All right, that's enough of this. Come on, see if I can get somebody else. Boo. We'll shoot you through you so I can get this guy. Okay, these arrows are not helping. I need something better. I need something a little bit further away. Maybe those. Alright, let's see. I want to get this guy. Come here. Ah, screw it. One more, you're dead. Yep. Alright. That's fun. Let's go next one. Hunter. Where are we? Oh, more. Alright, let's see if I can get rid of this guy. And this guy. Here we go. Shit, turn around. What a big ass, ugly half dinosaur, it looks like. That's it, that's what it is. A half a dinosaur. Half of a T-Rex. Shoot you, and then you. What the hell? Come here. You want to die? There we go. Fuck it, I'll shoot him in the range. I don't give a crap. Oh, he can't see me. Well, good thing I boosted my arrows, because this would have taken... Well, I can't even shoot him. He can't see me. God, there's so many of them. Let's see. There's got to be something better I could use. Alright, let's try something else. Where am I? What arrows goes further? Shorter range? I don't need that. This one, I guess. But I can't use the dragon... Alright, we're just gonna have to play here. Alright, let's see. I wanna go... Okay, let's go this way. You have T-Rexes? How is he... How am I missing him? Alright, whatever. No, I did not want to do that. Alright, whatever. Doesn't look like he's coming after me. Let's go this way. Well, there's a lot of places for them not to get me. Okay. Stop shivering, I get scared. Let's see, I'd be scared too if I saw this. Look at this, how many freaking dinosaur bottom halves of T-Rexes are there? Alright, hold on. Oh, what's this? Ah, soul. Thank you. What the hell am I going now? I'm going up there? Oh, this sucks. This is a freaking maze. Damn. Where am I going?